Fire and Ice by Robert Frost, read for LibriVox.org by Michael Sirois from Houston, Texas. My website is at michael.sirois, S-I-R-O-I-S, .com. Some say the world will end in fire. Some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to know that for destruction, ice is also great and would suffice. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.